boo.
Try and run the gauntlet and make it back to the relative safety of the fleet, I think.
I haven't fought the Spanish in ages, I'd forgotten how much they like to shoot sails.
I could really do with some assistance because I'm getting absolutely grounded. Yeah, I'm kind of fucked, really.
Okay, I'm turning to the right.
We need to cover 7th Galaxy. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sorry, Bill, sorry.
Go behind me, behind me, 7th Galaxy. Don't panic, Galaxy. You panic too much.
Sorry.
I need to pull out of this battle, I'm lost everything, pretty much.
Just go behind me.
Yeah, I'm not even getting a rudder.
Repair your sails, 7th Galaxy, and go to the right.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Guys, I need some assistance to shot. I have some frigates behind me. Stone camping.
who the hell is... Stop ramming people.
I feel you guys are a bit though, fucking recycling.
Guys, I'm really in trouble, they're cutting me off.
Need to turn the fleet back into them, I think.
Someone please take command, I have no idea what's going on.
There's a 5 second wait. Couple of foot rate outside battle waiting on me.
They're all going after Kidman, we need to turn right. 90 degrees. Okay, we're coming for a Kidman.
Oh,
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Are you in fight with the Spaniards?
Yes.
Yeah, we got 12 second raids waiting outside. So if you can't manage to beat them, just leave the fight and get a new one going.
Spanish links ahead of us. Possible scout.
Yeah. Like always. That means if they see us, they will shit pants and sit in the lock in the balustrine forever.
I'll chase them off.
Kidman, I'm gonna come across your front.
So how's it going? We need someone of you who's in the fight to tell us when it's time.
We sank
to wake
one
up.
One of ours escaped.
Okay. So how long will the fight take? Any idea?
A long time, it looks like. Like a really long time. Watch out for Dumpet, he's on fire. And he has like no armlet.
User joined your channel.
Spanish are turning away from us.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Hi, is this where we wait for the Spanish to come out of the battle?
Yeah.
This is where, yeah. I mean, we're in a fight with them right now.
Oh, you're actually in the battle?
Yes. A bunch of us here in Channel 1.
User left your channel. User joined 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 your channel.
I might post to the IP in the chat below, Alan. In text.
They have two fifth rates. They have a hit, like, trying to pull range and escape, I think. So just be on your toes.
Waiting outside.
Nice.
I unfortunately got caught with the French.
We get the French.
Oh, did we ever?
They have two fifth rates, which are like, which fucking immortal. Like, they've had no armor for like 5 minutes, and they're still going strong.
Took it out.
Yeah, I'm in the fight on my auto at the moment. I'll sort it out as soon as...
What are you killing, Jones?
A pickle right outside of, QS. Pirate pickle.
I gotta get myself an alt.
Dump butts on fire, guys, watch out.
User was moved to your channel.
My sails are fucked.
I put a screenshot of the current battle in TeamSpeak.
Pirates.
Spanish.
There are some pirates in there as well. Rubley's in there.
Where? Where are these pirates?
In the battle with the Spanish against our Brits.
On their side or our side?
Their side.
Huh.
Coffee and French tears.
Everyone in the open world, keep your eyes open in case they start escaping.
Is that likely to happen soon?
Maybe we should spread out a little bit. Like, in view distance, but... Yeah.
Yeah, good point.
Try and keep one fast ship with a couple of bigger ships.
User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Are we spreading out at Port Morant?
Yeah. But wherever they go, we can intercept.
fall well.
Make sure you keep a few ships upwind in case they try to make around that way.
I'm already upwind. That's the first thing I'd do if I came out, I'd go straight upwind.
Especially if they're in faster ships, might handle better at point.
Well, by the time you've got to put your sails up, they've gone.
How long is the timer now?
On the current battle, there's an hour left. 1 minute, 1 hour, 2 minutes.
Oh, I mean, if they leave and we want to attack them, how long until we can actually attack them?
Seconds? Half an hour? I mean, half a minute?
On top of them, as soon as they come out, we just follow them until the timer runs out.
The problem is, if you're right on top of the battle, they will pop out right in the middle of you, and by the time you've realised they've popped out, they'll be gone.
Yeah.
Because you're constantly looking at each other's ships all the time. If you actually did a full circle around it and left the middle empty, as soon as they popped out, you'd get a scene.
Well, we kind of have a circle now. Just not an open middle.
There are quite a lot of their frigates at the back. Would it be worth our lighter ships peeling off and taking them on?
The more of the smaller ships you sink, the less trouble they are in the open world afterwards.
Okay. Kairu, do you want to come back with me?
Kedman, you have game over to your port side. He's super low. You can get a volley off on him.
I know.
Roger, just in case you hadn't.
I'm gagging for a drink, but I know if I go for one, I'll miss the battle.
A great way to figure out who's on team.
I've got French with me now, our enemy. Our enemy. And our enemy that is upwind from you guys.
Yeah, we see them. Templars again. Ugh.
Are you leaving them or what are you doing with them?
Well, none of us can catch them, or I think we're all too big.
Well, I'm right next to him.
Well, even if you target them right now, we will be far away.
Leave them
there. You're in an Essex. Even you can't catch them.
Yeah, no, I can't keep up with them.
If they say they want PvP, why do they always pick ships that can only run away?
You've got a choice then, haven't you? You got a big fat big fat slugger of a ship, you can't run away. Even if you want to.
Might bring my speed shrinks out that way to do some intercepting.
Working on it, true.
Should have brought my rattlesnake. 15 knots in battle.
Brilliant. Power pump.
Yeah, they're great.
User left your channel.
They're probably going to turn on you, Kraut, and then you'll be on your Todd.
User joined your channel.
So how's the fight going now?
Karl Heinz, take care, Karl Heinz.
I have more French to hunt, apparently.
Here's a lot, nice.
Anyone in the battle?
Yep.
How's it going?
Sank 2, one of ours escaped. They're trying to run, I think. Which is
why don't
funny,
you let
considering
him...
they're still outnumber us.
Let him run, we can catch him outside. We've got huge forces.
Any kin members in that battle, make sure the pirates don't get away.
Please let them run, we're bored.
Kentaburo Shuanjo is almost dead. Caro, can you get a broadside on him?
Salty Bearer Juando is almost dead as well. And in Gemmeland. In Gemmeland.
Feldrun, watch out on your left. There's Super Trabukin coming through.
Yeah, it's 80% of naval action waiting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey.
That's why they need to put a timer in the end of battle screen.
Yes.
If you've escaped or something like that, you should only be able to sit in that screen for like 10 minutes. And if you try and exit the game, it should instantly put your ship in the open world.
Yeah, with the same timer as when you go to exit the game.
Now people start leaving.
I'm telling you, all they need to do is put a 5-minute max timer that you can sit in the battle screen.
It just annoys me because they sail down here every day saying they want PvP, and then they don't want PvP. They just want to gank people.
I'll give it to the French. They stayed and they fought and they died, but they stayed.
Well, we've taken out the Inga.
Can't even see the Inga right now. Like, it's behind me somewhere. All I can see is fucking smoke everywhere. Celtic Old Joy is almost dead as well.
Yeah, 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 he's gone.
I'm putting shots into his left side.
Hatorum needs to go.
He's sinking like a sack of shit, actually. Nice, they're salty.
User disconnected from your channel.
Kairu, pop her in the pair kit if you got one.
Okay, got a Spanish ship off to my northeast. Constitution running with a frigate and a St. Pavel as well.
Super Travican is almost dead as well.
Yeah.
Do you get that, guys? The guys that are waiting
for yeah, you're on an intercept.
They're out. Well, I'm on my way. I'm going to get backed up.
What way are they going?
They're heading northeast.
Straight into the wind for us.
Yeah,
out of our sight?
No, in our sight. I'm going for them now.
So frigate.
Oh yeah, there they are.
The Constitution's heading straight for me. I'm in battle now. They've tagged me.
The wind is quite bad, so we might not make it in time for the timer, so be careful.
So am I getting out or am I staying in?
Stay in.
Stay
in.
Coming.
The circle is very close to us. We're on our way.
We should not go all into it. There's only one Pavel in it. We should wait for the rest of the other Spaniards to come out.
Yeah, he's using himself as a sacrificial lamb, so just be aware.
Holy shit, Kidman, you look a bit banged up there, mate.
Yeah, probably he's sacrificing himself.
I try to get on my ass from here.
I'll stay outside.
Everyone in the rear should stay outside.
The rest of them might make a break west-southwest.
Yeah, it's twice the BR in there now. People are still joining.
On the west side, so that case I intercept.
These remaining Spanish ships right now are all running. There's like six or seven of them ahead of all the English ships.
Okay, they will probably group up in the battle screen and then leave the battle screen, or they stay in.
There goes one.
Oh yeah, frigate.
Yeah, it's a Frenchie or something.
There's only a couple of guys out there right now, so we gotta be careful if they all jump out.
Yeah.
Everyone fucking join that battle.
Let's go attack the pad one, let's do another escape.
Alright, you got him?
They're escaping. The Spanish are escaping right now. Four out.
Shit.
Yeah.
They are just south of the southeast corner of Jamaica on the in-game battle screen.
Guys, can we keep Cell to be can we keep Hitor intact?
We need more guys out there if they're gonna escape now. There's only like three of us out in big ships.
Yeah. I can leave in 30 seconds. I'm in a Bologna.
Yeah, I'm going to be getting out there with the Trincomalee. I'll be there in about 2 minutes.
Okay, we got two Pavels, three Bucks right now, and some smaller ships.
10 seconds and I'm out.
Christ, my trink is fast with a frigate specialist.
All right, you guys have left, I didn't realize. I better go.
Is there no one in?
No, just me, by myself. I'm not standing around in here.
At least one buccaneer could have been inside there to...
They're turning for me now as well, yeah, they've just realized.
Yeah, of course they are, just leave.
Well, I could actually tie these three ships up, couldn't I, just by running, letting them chase me, playing with them.
Yeah, don't lose your ship. No risk.
It wasn't expensive.
Yeah, but don't give them what they want. Easy kills.
I can escape at any time, actually.
Escape then.
Oh, Shinkomely popped out. Say it's down. You see him? He's turning. Just let him go. We're waiting for the rest of them.
Updated screenshot and yes.
There's a surprise. Trincomalee and surprise heading straight north. Spanish ones. But wait for the big ships.
Yeah, it's just scouting for them, telling how many ships we have.
They're not going to come out.
They had numbers advantage at the beginning. They should have been able to sink us all. I'm leaving the battle because I can't really catch anything. So I only have 67% sails.
Free ship
probably gonna do a break inside the battle screen, but I don't think that will come out now.
Well, providing they continue doing silly things like this, a couple of them escape at a time, actually reducing the numbers.
Another Trincomalee just popped out.
User joined.
Oh no, wait,
channel.
That's one of ours. Sorry.
Are they just running with their tails between their legs then?
The Trink and the Surprise has gone on a run again. But if they've got anything about them, they'll regroup slightly north and come back. By then we'll have all got bored and some of us have gone home.
Sorry.
Got the advantage though, because mainland Europe's 1 hour behind in front of the UK mainland, so if they're on Spanish, they probably are on ready for bed.
You know what, guys? Let everyone look out and let only one of us stay here.
That's a pretty
good
idea.
Make them come out. Yeah.
I
think I'm gonna have to head back to Port Morant. So I need to get to bed.
Just quit now, and we need someone to stay there. If they exploit this fucking battle screen, we can exploit the game mechanics too.
I don't think they are exploiting them. I mean, we sunk most of their big ships, haven't we?
Well, we're still in the battle.
What ships did you sink?
In which battle, sorry?
Sunk a Simpleval, a Germanland, a Surprise. An Essex and a Surprise.
Yep. Didn't
they even had eight of them have escaped, but at least three of them have just sailed off.
Yeah.
I think I'm just gonna go to port then, since everything of value seems to have been sunk.
So there's one Simpleval that has escaped but hasn't popped up yet.
Yeah, he will not come out, probably not.
So you're waiting for a Preval, a Trink, a Collie, a Surprise, another Trink and a Frigate. But I think some of those have got up already, haven't they?
Surprise and a Trink went north a few moments ago. And prior to that, three Renemies and a Pavel.
See, oh, Pavel got out already.
That's the one that we just got into the fight upwind a minute ago and then left him to it.
In that case, I don't think you've got your weight for very much at the moment.
No, I'm gonna pull back from this.
Certainly nothing heavy.
There's six ships left in here, and I think, like, four of them at least are still tagged and being chased down.
Yeah,
you might have a Consti escaping in a minute or so.
this game is getting a big waste of time as long as this mechanic exploit stays possible. This fucking battle screen waiting is just stupid.
Well, it works both ways though, doesn't it? Because fundamentally, you wouldn't be able to assemble, well, okay, this close to a port you might be able to, but, you know, you wouldn't necessarily be able to assemble a great big counter-ganking fleet.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe they should just leave the timer completely open for PvP. So you can join a PvP battle whenever you want. Well, the battles will go on for hours.
Yeah.
But you're only allowed to join once. So if you come out and get some, you can't rejoin the battle. Something like that.
But you'd have to spawn further away.
Well, no, you just wouldn't be allowed to come back in the battle. So.
Yeah, but the problem is then you could have a ganking fleet 10 minutes away, have a fast ship get in there, keep as many of them tagged as possible while the ganking fleet turn up and then just drop on you, which would be completely against what they're trying to get. I think just showing you how many people are in the battle screen and whether they're logging off.
Yeah, and then have a restriction on how long they can sit in the logging off screen.
I think if, like in any other situation in this game, if you attempt to log off, you go into the open world and you have 119 seconds in open world to be tagged.
Yeah, user left good. Channel.
I still think that fundamentally the point is, in if this was real life, I know it isn't, it's a game, it's trying to be as close to it as possible. If you ganked someone, if you caught a ship, they wouldn't be able just to sort of telegraph their friends and say, oh, we're here, come and find us and wait outside the battle, you know, because they wouldn't know about it. So you have to have some sort of protection for the ganking fleet. I think throwing them out at a random point.
The initial problem is that everybody is scared to lose his fucking ship because of the durabilities.
Okay, we've got a frigate coming back in towards us. From upwind, from north.
Kani just popped out.
Of course, now that we're gone, they're popping out.
To the north.
You've just had a constitution drop out the Spanish battle. Southeast of Marint.
Okay, you've got the ships to the north now, yeah.
You see, to be fair to them, most of them
Pavel
just
jumped out.
What, Pavel? What?
Constitution in the middle of us right now.
Oh, yeah.
That's the one that just dropped out of this fight.
There's not much more coming.
The Pavel's just popped out. Behind us.
What are we tagging?
Pavel's gonna be easier, isn't it?
Yeah, take the Pavel. Pavel is the only thing worth chasing it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Good
night, Galaxy.
User disconnected from your channel.
He didn't repair either.
two ships left in the main Spanish fight. And they're both gonna die, I think.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, I've got a tag on him. Got a minute left for the next one. Those rounds are dropping short. He's gone, fuck.
We got French coming in right on top of us. Templar right where we used to have the rest of the fleet.
How many?
I count four. One Constitution, two Renommées, the Bucentaur that was with me, Sabaru, and Belred. Let's get into this.
Yeah, I'm just locking back in.
What are we going for?
The French. There's four French sitting right in between all of us. It's the ones that I sank earlier. So let's do it again.
Yeah, I'm chasing Jammer. I'm coming from the with the wind. But I won't get attack on him, I've got timer and stuff.
I will.
Did someone attack?
Someone tagging this, Connie? Okay.
There it is.
There it is.
I'm the only one upwind of them.
Oh my god, that's just serious. Just two friends again. How much English?
Well, I believe that's our sort of opportunity to sink them. Those are the French that we sank earlier, so don't really take them very seriously. They're not amazingly great. I'm going to be jumping out of this fight. You guys can sink that mouthy French bastard. For the second time, by the way, in an hour. I'll post the screenshot the first time, hang on.
Just reporting. Click on his name and report into the devs. I know they don't do fuck all about it, but right click, report.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Well done, gentlemen.
Alright, the original Spanish battle is gonna finish in a second. There's only one Spanish ship left in here and she's gonna die, so.
We still got this French ganking fleet sitting out south of Port Morant. Can I get some little ships alongside? I want to draw them into a fight.
Where's this? Are you out of the battle?
Battle's over here.
Do you want me to come out of this one then to help you? I'm in an Essex.
Yeah, that would be great. We've got Renomes and bloody rattlesnakes though, so they're going to be faster than Sin.
Okay, I'm out. Who am I looking for?
If you look directly southwest of Port Morant, or south, you will see some little ships being chased by Trincomalees.